everyone. This is Doris from the Art and Nature Center at the Peabody Essex Museum, and today I'm with my friend Colin, and he's going to help me to make some collages to show you all how it's done. He's already gotten started with some background, and he's going to add to it as we go. And here is a collage that I finished already, and this is my collage of a dream world. That's our theme for this project. To create an image of a place that you would really love to be, to explore, to live in. If you have old magazines at home, those are great for collaging with. You can also use old drawings or paintings that you've done, and you'll need scissors and glue sticks. So let's get started.
Okay. Hey guys, see ya.